My name is David Kpakiwa, and I'm a Sierra Leonean. Currently working with the CET as the operations liaison. CET means country engagement team. We just come in a few months before the ship comes and try to ensure that everything the ship needs is in place by the time the ship gets here. I see CET as the foundation to the work that Mass Ship does with the ships. It's just an amazing team. I'm glad I could work with these people. My role as a operations liaison, I'm kind of like the middleman between the ship's operations department and our local partners and the government of Sierra Leone. I'm really excited to come back and serve my own people and serve my nation. It's gonna be great. And on a personal note, it's gonna be emotional for me. I can feel it already because I see the need. I see the need in Sierra Leone, in my country. Several years back when I was a kid, my mom got sick and she needed surgery. But in our community, they could not provide that. And she had to be moved somewhere else for surgery. But then it was delayed a lot because we didn't have the finances. So it means a lot for the ship to come in here. I'm excited for my people. I'm excited for my country.